The new trailer for Stand Against Evil Season 2. IFC has released a new trailer for the upcoming second season of Stand Against Evil. The show returns on November 1st with two back-to-back episodes and stars John C. McGinley and Janie Varney. Season 2 welcomes returning stars John C. McGinley as Stan Miller, the curmudgeonly retired police sheriff, and Janet Varney as Evie Barrett, the current sheriff in Willard's Mill determined to wipe out the demons that plague their quaint New England town. After Evie mysteriously vanished in the season 1 finale, Stan must begrudgingly get off his couch again to solve the mystery of his sheriff's time-traveling disappearance. Through thick and thin, the unlikely team continues to battle against the unleashing of wicked demons trying to take over Willard's Mill, which happens to be built on the site of a massive 17th century witch burning. Deborah Baker Jr. and Nate Mooney also return to co-star as Denise Miller, Stan's absent-minded, do-good daughter, and Deputy Leon Drinkwater, Evie's right-hand man, respectively. Season 2 guest stars include Denise Boot, Jeffrey Combs, David Kochnor, Patty McCormack, and Stephen Ogg. Stand Against Evil is created, written and executive produced by Dana Gould, with Tom Leslie also serving as executive producer. Radical Media produces the series with Frank Skrima and Justin Wilkes executive producing. Star John C. McGinley also serves as a producer. Season 2 premieres Wednesday, November 1st at 10 p.m. on IFC with two back-to-back episodes. The 8-episode season will air weekly on Wednesdays, with two episodes airing consecutively at 10 p.m. and 10:30 p.m. Are you guys excited for the return of Stand Against Evil? Let us know in the comments.